We have started the stream officially for the Undisputed beta. So guys, head on over to that video and meet me over there. We're going to give you guys a couple minutes to close this chat out. I'll hang out for a second here. But yeah, for those of you joining us for Undisputed, what's up? And this is the beginning of the Undisputed beta again. So guys, I'll leave this open for just a little bit longer. But when you're all done, head on over to the other stream. So let me check with the other chat and get ready. Damn. I'm sure you guys should definitely check out that Tim Bradley stuff before you head on over, though. I actually kind of want to watch it. I kind of wish I could just... You know what? I might be able to watch it with you, chat, if you guys want to watch it. Hold on. Like, I think... Anyways. I think I might be able to pull off, actually... forget it. Nah, just forget it. Forget it. Just forget it. All right. Right to the game. Check out the Tim Bradley interview with my man Hans Themistode if you want. I'm definitely looking forward to checking it out. Hell, I might put it on in the background while... let's see here. What's up, brother? Yo. Oh, whoops. Whoops. My bad. My bad. Yo. Yeah, nah, maybe. What do you think? Nah, maybe we won't fuck. Nah, I won't fuck with it. Yeah, I won't fuck with it. All right, cool. All right. Yeah, we could probably find a way to share the full interview that Hans got with Tim. I definitely want to listen to it. I might even put it on my phone as I'm playing the game and stream with you guys. But anyways. It's gameplay time again. It's Undisputed beta time again. We just saw Teofimo and Sandor Martin, and we just saw Bud Crawford with that beautiful right hook, one punch knockout in round 6 over David Avanesian. Here, let's put that. Let's go ahead and give you guys a little game audio. And now it's time we get back to the Undisputed beta. It is time to get back to Undisputed beta. Got a link. Gregorius, go where? Here, let me put a link in the chat. My bad, chat. Because there's still some people back in the David Avanesian chat. And here, we're set to... Oops. So I played earlier today. Played well enough. Like, I went, you know, I finished above 500, but yesterday I was on fire. I won 7 out of 8 fights. But I wasn't really thrilled with the way I played earlier today, so I said, to hell with that. We're going live after the fights tonight because I want to give some clean gameplay. Maybe it's a bad idea. Maybe I'm too tired and I should just chill, but nah. So here is a link in the old chat for you guys still in there. So go ahead and join us over here. There you go, guys. That's the link for the other stream. All right. So, the beta. What's up, Freddy Viegas? Good to see you. Eric Para. Is there any way to get access to the beta? Yes, Eric. If you have a gaming PC, if you have a PC, just go to Steam, and the Undisputed beta is free for download all weekend. So that's how you do it. When is this game dropping? Been waiting like 5 years. Yeah, it's been 11 years since Fight Night Champion. But the game, it doesn't have an official release date, but an early roster is already confirmed. So I think it's safe to say the game's going to be out by this time next year. It'll be out sometime the next 12 months. But for the beta, only 8 fighters to choose from. Rocky Marciano, Oleksandr Usyk, and Deontay Wilder in the heavyweight division. And then Nigel Benn and Roy at middleweight. And then for the females division, the lightweight division, Katie Taylor, Jessica McCaskill, Chantel Cameron. Mm-mm-mm. Just letting some people get in the chat, and then we're going to rock with this Undisputed beta. I'm going to go with Deontay Wilder to start. I do not feel like cutting the distance. That was hard for Teofimo to do today, was cut distance. It's not easy to do. Cut the ring off and not get hit coming forward into the line of fire. So I'm going to use Wilder where I can fight nice and tall and let the other guy walk into my shots. Is this beta coming to console? No, not just yet, but I imagine at some point soon it will. Gamer D, how am I liking it? Game's a work in progress in terms of physics and transitioning offensive defensive mechanics, but in the direction it's headed, it's going to be the best boxing simulation ever in a video game. Oh yeah. Nigel Benn, the destroyer. Love that fight with Chris Eubank where he got knocked out of the ring in the first round. That fight was crazy. Bomb squad! Let's go. All right, Usyk. So, southpaw, shorter guy. Let's walk him into the right hand. Let's do that. With Wilder, let's definitely make the game plan revolve around the straight right hand. Here we go. There it is. There's the jab. All right, let me get in my rhythm a little bit, folks. Oh, there it is already. Hurting him with the power jab. All right. He's stepping out. Oh, come on. Oh, they really gave me an adrenaline boost for a minute. See that blue meter down there? I didn't take enough advantage of it because sometimes you hurt them and they don't give you that infinite, you know, adrenaline boost, throw punches out getting tired. So I didn't know. There we go. Right now, I'm just being rangy. Just keep the fight on the outside. Walk him into some right hands. Put the jab in his face. Have good timing and distance with it, and fight should be easy. Now he's okay. He's trying to cut that distance a little bit. Let me walk him into the jab. There it is. Right hand. Back up. Nope. Right hand. Ah, shit. Let's get out of there. There we go. Back to the center of the ring. Back on the jab. There it is. Nope. There it is. Walk him into a body shot. It's hard to finish when you get him hurt a little bit, but that was a good first round. I felt pretty good about how I controlled him that round. Just keep it long. Like with Wilder, you just got to keep it pretty simple, kind of like he does in real life. Walk him into the right hand. Keep it long. So yeah, he's going to try and cut some distance, but I just got to, as long as I time him right coming in, I'll be all right. Every now and then stick one into the body because he's always worried about that straight right hand up top. Like that, yep. Just keep, maintain my distance. Oh, beautiful behind that jab. Beautiful. Bomb. Just keep doing this and eventually we'll get him. Don't fight at close to mid-range with this dude. There it is. Oh, see? threw it a little too in close, and he got into the body there. Ah, oh, shit. Okay, all right, let's be smart with it. There it is. There it is. Body shot. Nope, nope. Back on the jab. Back on the jab. Back on the jab. Back on the jab. Yep. And then boom, sit one of the body. Sit one of the body. Back up top. Back on the jab. Oh, a jab from too close right there. So distance, very important. Like where you throw the shot at, from what range, and the time at which you throw it, the timing on it. Boom. I'm going to drop one of the body, and then up top. He was crowding me, so I didn't fire off yet. Good round. I'll take this. Hold on. We'll try one more right hand. All right. We'll just take the round. Man, we'll take it. Deontay Mayweather. Deontay Mayweather all day. Oh, I got to chill. My son's sleeping. My three-year-old's sleeping. Yeah, Deontay Mayweather. Back on it. All right. Let's just keep this shit up. When is this game coming out? I don't know. This is the free beta, though. So if you have a PC, get on Steam and download it. Back on the jab. See, he wants me to throw from in close. And I'm just not going to do it, man. I'm going to cover up, make sure I get my distance off, and then let it go. And then when he's really consistently getting close, that's when you drop one into the body. If they start closing the distance better. Good head movement by him. Oh, just off. I just like to reset in that center. Yeah, he's making me move a little bit more than I just want to step off and stick. Yeah, he's coming aggressive. Nope. We got to stick one of the body in a minute. But let's get back on the jab. Boom. Nope. Back on the jab. Ooh, left, right, right, left with my movement. There we go. There we go. There we go. Ooh. Ooh, another right hand backing up. Nope, nope. He's taking more and more chances. Oh. Good D. Deontay Mayweather. Deontay Mayweather, I'm telling you. Mm. Dang. He's stepping in, but he's wasting some energy here. Man, my defense is on point. All right, that round, I wasn't as... He did a better job not getting hit as much coming in, but he didn't get anything off offensively, really. YP, what's up, brother? Shout out, shout out. Brian's dirty old ESBC. Yes, this is the soul of ESBC, now renamed Undisputed. It's the future for real. Yep. Sometimes games just get you fired. They do, man. I got to chill, though. Like, the three-year-old's asleep. Again, if you want to play, man, and if you got a gaming PC, it's free. So just download the Undisputed Beta on PC. All right. 3-0. Yep. Judge has got it right so far. 3-0. Well, that's the unofficial judge, though. But I should be up 3-0. All right. Just keeping it. Ah, all right. Stay calm with it. There we go. There we go. Back on that. Wait. He's trying to crowd me. Oh, I try to make him pay with that one. Hold on. There it is. It's that right hand of the body when they start closing that gap a little bit sometimes. Can't always be the jab in the right hand. Ah, he's stepping in. Nope. Oh, he got me with one. That was the first real good shot. Uh-oh. Get back. Uh-uh. Damn. He's closing the gap. Get back to the body. Like I said, when they start closing the gap too much. Oh, shit. That's what's dangerous about reaching up down there, though, with the tall guy. All right. He had a better round. I still might have won it, though. Come on. Oops, stepped in too close. Stepped in. Come on. Yeah. Ah, that was sloppy by me. All right. That was his best round. That was a closer one. Got a little bit away from it. Yeah, work that power jab more. You'll hurt him. Exactly. Exactly. I agree with you, Freddy. I'm going to just stick with that. Yep. Maybe I should switch that loose movement for a minute. I'm gonna do it. Yep, there it is. That's better. You're easier to stun, though, in loose movement in the game. Yep, see? So fuck that. That's what I don't like about that. I mean, I'm sure as you get better and better at it, you know, you could do some cool stuff with it, of course. But for now, I'm just, yeah, it's too shaky. So I got to add that loose movement. Back to regular stance for Wilder. Oh, shit. He's stepping in now. Ugh. All right. Back on it. Yep. Now I'm on my bike too much. Now I'm on my bike too much. Fuck that. Let's go. I mean, I can move, but I don't need to be on my bike. Uh-oh, figuring you out? Nah, he's not going to figure me out. We got this. I'm going to reestablish control this round. Oh, come on. That should have gave me that one. There it is. There it is. A left hook from Wilder. He's not expecting that. Okay. All right, fuck up. Now he's stepping out of range sometimes. All right. Feeling the heat. Oh, do that again. Let's go. Do that again. Ah. Switch up. Let me step off and jab. Like that. There it is. I think I still won that round. Lead with the right hand since he's a southpaw. Yeah, sometimes you have to. Power hook to the body. I will again. I'm going to drop a right hand to the body still here and there. They got me up. They got me up. I don't have to just, I don't have to get crazy. There it is. Come on. That's the one, man. Usyk's not taking that shit. That's the one Billy Gunn. Get back, man. I'm going to kill your fucking body next time. Get back. Get back. I'm telling you. One of these body shots. See? One of these body shots. I'm telling you. There it is. Mm-hmm. You guys see it. Mm-hmm. Now put it all together. Get back, motherfucker. Ah. Now I'll stay in there with you. Come on. He's tired now, so we can stay in there with him a little bit. Oh, we're going to get him to the body, bro. Oh, you know, keep walking into that. I'm getting you. Love the adjustment. We made a good adjustment that round. Saw that? I stopped being so one-dimensional, just keep backing up, trying to walk him into straight line shots. And we got him to the body, baby. He started feeling them body shots. Time to make him shit on himself. Come on. Yep. Uh-huh. Let's go, Deontay. Stay on it. Uh-huh. Come on. Oh, come on. Be careful here. We gotta be careful. Ooh. Come on now. Oh, shit, shit. See, can't get reckless. Oh, hold on. Let's not forget about our big shot here, this one. But you know what? Nah, man. It's the body, huh? Oh, shit. All right, come on. Come on. Keep trying to get that off. Watch what happens. Oh, come on. Ooh, both of us missing. There it is. Come on, finish him. We want a knockdown, damn it. Come on, there it is. Oh shit. Oh shit. All right, calm down. Well, we try to get him out of there, but Nope. Well, we'll take that. We'll take that. We'll take it. Dang, man. Hey, you got, man, Usyk walked through a lot of right hands. Like, damn. I don't know if he, some of them right hands, man. I don't know about all that. So, let's see. But, yeah. Yep, 7-1. He got, yeah. It's pretty easy. Held him to just 30% connect. He threw 614. He threw over 200 more shots than I did, but I just picked them off. 23-9 in counter punches. 115-29 in power shots. Yeah, I probably could have stopped him if I would have put together the body shots earlier and didn't fight so one-dimensional midway through the fight. That's what's cool about the game. You got to make some adjustments. Yeah, Usyk not eating those rights. No, he's not. He's not. I agree. On PC, on computer, PC, and you can download the beta for free. So,
welcome to the
if you have a gaming PC, then you could just download it there.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Todd Grisham.
Flip, yeah, I had three amateur fights back in 2006, 2007. It looks more technical than Fight Night, but doesn't look as smooth. The punch is just weird. Like when that's to be expected, kind of in a beta stage. But it is more simulation style for sure.
180 centimeters tall with 188.
Yep, body head. You already know. I smoke, I drank. I'm supposed to stop, but I can't. I'm a dog. I love hoes. I'm addicted to money, cars, and clothes.
That was the Roy Jones album. Jr. He won world titles at four different weight classes.
Is Tyson in it? No, he's not in the beta. But I believe he's going to be in the final game. All right, let's get it.
This bout is scheduled for 8 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner.
One of the hottest tickets around. It's standing room only for this, our main event.
The I smoke, I drank beat.
Good luck.
Let's go. We gonna work the body. We gonna hit the head. We bust the bitch head. Okay. Stop. Oh, he don't want it. Oh, he's already quit. That, nope. No. No, guys. That's a dub to the winner's cam. That's a dub. That's a first round knockout. I don't want to hear it. 2-0 tonight. I don't want to hear it. 2-0. You saw it. That's a first round rage quit. I don't want to hear it. No Salazar. I would do Tank and Ryan, but Ryan will be in the early access, but this isn't the early access. It's just the beta, a demo. And so no Tank or Ryan in the demo, unfortunately. Yeah, Young Bloods with Roy Jones was the jam. I'm Todd Grisham. I loved, I actually loved Mr. Unstoppable, the song. And still, Mr. Unstoppable. And still. It's the incomparable. Roy Jones and still, Mr. Unknockable. He was paralyzed with fear. Spells like OTR. He was. Shitted himself. He saw that. He shook by the bright lights. Yeah. He saw that Pensacola, Florida boy across from him with them blue trunks. Said, nah. Let's go. Pleasure it is to be here. All right, I want to be blue trunks Roy. I just think they're swaggy. No, I'm red trunks Roy. That works, whatever. All right. Oh, that's what I get coming in like that. All right, Roy. Roy's a great body puncher. Oh. All right, this guy's kind of good. Get him back with the jab. Let's go. Middleweight always gives us a class. If you've got two class middleweight fighters, you are in for action. I'm quite sure right now, if you know your boxing, there's a certain fighter, Mr. I would just say marvelous, but some fighters were unbelievable middleweight. Who's got the better right hand? That's what we're going to see here between these two. Shoot that down there again. I'll catch it and whap. Bop, like that. Do it again. Pretty close fight here in this round. There's no separating at all. Bam! Yep. You're not going to outbox me. And can you believe we still have a half round to go? Ah. Oh, good. No, that was good by him. All right. Uh-oh. Throwing it from too far out. Ah, oh, he caught. All right. Losing this first round a little bit. So far in this round, the offense has been better than the defense. Ah. Ah. So close. You got to pull out all the stops here. All right. We lost that first one. That's all right. Hopeful quadriplegic. Yeah, the physics are off. That definitely needs work. Definitely needs tightening up. But those things can be fixed. Can you duck in this game? Yeah, you can. Here, I'll show you. Whap. 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 Alright. There it is. Oh, he hurt me to the body. All right. I'm going to have to really tighten up tonight. Nope. Oh. Ah, got me again to the body. All right. These middleweight type of fights, Johnny, you're obviously not going to see the speed you see in some of the lighter divisions or the power you see in some of the heavier divisions, but you sort of get the best of both worlds. Middleweight always gives us a class. If you've got two class middleweight fighters, you are in for action. I'm quite sure right now, if you know your boxing, there's a certain fighter, Mr. I would just say marvelous, but some fighters were unbelievable middleweight. I can't believe we're only halfway through the round. We're gonna get him back. Mm-hmm. Ah. We have to bring everything out the bag. Uh-huh. A minute to go here in round two. Ah. Got him. Defense is not an option between these two warriors. Got him again. Let's go with that right hand. We're finding it. There we go. There we go. You see it. There we go. There it is again. We started getting them. We started touching them up towards the end. Let's go. I like the way we finished it.
Who's winning this fight right now? I have no idea.
I like the way we finished it. All right. Remember, these are all online matches. This isn't against any Android or CPU. Ah. Ah. All right. Hold on. All right. Hold on. Hold on. I'm starting off shitty in the rounds. I got to stop doing that.
Here we go again.
There it is. There we go.
They told us they'd be looking for the knockout, and that's what they're both going for here early. Halfway through the round, and it's pretty much even Steven. There's no separating at all. This is ridiculous.
Trying to step off with the jab a little bit. Boom, boom. Got him.
We're at the halfway point, and these guys have thrown enough punches for five rounds.
There we go. There we go. That was a nice little, see that little step back jab? That was nice.
We're a minute to go here in round three.
Oh, see that? See, there we go. Now we're cooking a little bit. Let's go.
Defense is not an option between these two warriors. Bomb for
gotta
bomb,
stay sharp.
Shot for shot, it's been all action this round. 10 seconds to go.
Oh, there it is. I like, we won that round. We won that round. That was good. That was good. Nah, we boxed well that round. Come on, chat. Yeah, they gave me that one. I'm down 2-1. I'm down 2-1, but I got that round. Ah, trying to step off, pivot off a left hook, but can't quite get that off. Ah, all right, hold on. Let me stick with the game plan. Keep touching them a little bit and invest in that body. Counterpunch a little bit. There we go, to the body. Oh, there we go with the hook. There it was. Come on. Again to the body. Come on. Yeah, there we go. That's better.
This has been a very ooh, competitive round.
Caught him with that little right hand. Pull it out.
You know what? These guys have had all the hype, had everything around them, and well deserved because
whoops.
So
a little sloppy there. A little sloppy.
How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Ooh. Trading to the body. Yep, finish up with the right hand. Step off jab. Step over hook. Oh, there it is. Step over hook. Step back right hand to the body. Ah, he got off good right there. Boom, but counter quick little right hand.
Defense is not an option between these two. Ah.
Let's let him miss and make him pay with a body shot here. Yep. We won that round. The key is to stay landing counters. It is. Like, it's the punch in between their punches while you're doing your thing. And not, like, sit on the counter and overly just bait the counter like I was trying to do with Wilder. Just keep backing up and trying to walk him into a right hand. Or it's being the second and third and fourth layer of those exchanges, being smart and knowing when to do the quick block and shooting to the body or shooting to the head, you know. Yeah, 2-2. 2-2. Got those two back. All right, pretty intense fight in terms of thinking. Ah, all right. See, I'm trying to catch and shoot back right there.
Which fighter's gonna get caught first?
Oh, hook off the jab. Yep. Better punch selection. Yep, we're getting him. I gotta be careful with that stamina. Back of the center of the ring. Ah. Nah, fuck that right hand a little bit. Keep
always
fighting off the jab.
The offensive foot first. What a round so far as we've reached that halfway point.
Little short, damn it.
The discipline, the respect those fighters have for each other, because no one dares.
Little short, damn it. Get over here. Ah. Ah. All right. Keep it smart, Roy. We're winning the round. There we go. Place the shot. Oh no.
This round moved by very quickly.
Oh no, he hurt me. I exchanged too much. My stamina was low. My stamina was low in the exchange. I got anxious. I wanted to make something happen for you guys. My bad. It's all right. I'm gonna get up and fight smart. Damn it. I got anxious. You can't do that, man, in these technical ass fights. Fuck. I was winning that round too, man. Got over anxious. Now I gotta come up out of this damn. Yeah, no head movement. Alright. Alright, I'm just relying on my legs like an amateur.
Contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
All right. Recalibrate this bitch. There it is.
And there it is, the knockdown punch we knew was coming. This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
Ah.
Both of these fighters are starting to slow down. Who's going to crack first? What heart, what desire, but at what cost?
Catch his ass in between shots. There it is.
Under a minute here to go in round six.
But the game rewards you for precision. Like, I'm over here just trying to flurry to the body every time, and it gives you a reward for placing the shot. So, but it's just hard, you know. Boxing's hard. Ah, too far out.
Defense is not an option between these two warriors.
And then he steps off to the side. He's done that to me so many times with that fucking body shot.
10 seconds to go here in the round.
I'm gonna have to be clutch. Fight's getting away. Fight's getting away.
Every round is so
important. Fight's getting away, man. We got two rounds to make something happen. Did that little step over to his left to the body shit. Nice.
Some more action here. Ugh.
Not a lot of caution being displayed here, that's for sure. This is a battle royale between two bombers.
Don't mind me, I'm gonna get a little quiet, try and pull this bitch off.
Already. And at some point, the corner needs to think about stepping in here.
I hate the way you have to finish, man. It's like it feels too. Ugh, I want to unleash and you can't.
Because these guys are perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
Minute to go here in the round. Is being thrown to the wind. Caution is being thrown to the wind.
Ah. Trying to land a big shot here. He gets a damage increase when he switches to his little loose stance. Ah. Ah. We won the round, but we need a damn knockdown.
In front of you, don't pressure them. Let them take it.
They ring the bell, and here we go. Neither fighter willing to sit down on these punches. They're arm punches, they're scoring, but they're not going to hurt anybody.
There we go.
Who can take the better punch? So much for the feeling out process, huh?
Oh, come on, that's the one.
They told us they'd be looking for the knockout, and that's what they're both going for here early.
Got him. Oh, come on. Give it to me. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm hurt.
Which fighter's going to get caught first?
All right, fuck this smooth style shit. Let's go.
As we've reached the halfway point. Trying to soften him up maybe for the later rounds. If it goes that far. And can you believe we still
I walked right into a straight right hand because I'm trying to fucking, I know I need to get this round and I'm fighting like a, yep. I was actually winning that round too and I should have, maybe one of the judges didn't have what the official, what the unofficial card had. I could have pulled this bitch out, but I walk right into a straight right hand. Try to just
final 10 seconds here, and I think you know.
Come on now. Yeah, this is corny. To the losers camp, motherfucker. It's all right. Gotta watch my language on this. Man, I think I'm. Man, let me see here. Yeah, nah, he had it won just period. Ugh. Yeah. Yeah, he got me. I just gotta play better. No excuses there. To the losers, Cam. It has been a long day. Has been a long day. Oh, it has been a long day, guys. To be fair. To be fair. Let's see here. Playing this, what's up, Buddha Facts? Playing this on PC. Yep, playing this on PC. We'll definitely get a few more matches in. 1-1 tonight. Really 2-1. Remember, we gotta count that first round rage quit. We get to count that one. 2-1. People are starting to get better at the game. I was blowing through people day one, styling on them. And I do think part of it, like, it's been a long day and whatnot. Pretty tired, but I think part of it is people are getting better at the game. No excuses, big dog. Oh, I always got excuses when I lose. I'm not going to lie to you. Is it better than Fight Night? Maybe not yet, but I think it will be when they're finished with it. And they smooth out the physics and a few other things. But playing this at a high level, something about it is certain moments are you achieve more like simulation to the real sport, like more satisfying than Fight Night. But yeah. What would Teddy Atlas say? All right, guys. Redemption time with Roy. Let's go. Arturo Thunder got it.
Welcome to the WBC Arena, and what a night and what a fight.
Former IBF junior lightweight, former WBC super lightweight, champion of the world. These ringside seats.
Time for our tale of the tape. And in this corner,
Fight Night does still go hard online. I've been playing it for years still. You should try starting combos off the jab. Yeah, I was with Roy at times, but, you know, I just, ugh. Anyways, on to this fight. Making up for it. This redemption right here. The game's more skillful than Fight Night. Yeah, I actually think it is. It's poised to be, for sure.
I'm so excited for this fight. There is no nonsense here. And here we go.
Man, I gotta really go back and watch the Teofimo fight. Because I was calling Terrence's fight. And like the third round, I had to ditch Tio's fight. I have to watch it myself. Stay on the outside foot, yeah. Keep hitting the body and stay on the outside foot, yeah. All right.
What a pleasure to be in this unique environment.
It's just still like, don't get me wrong, I want to do those things. It's still the execution in the game still, you know, needs a little work. Like, you know, it being as responsive and as intuitive as you really want it to be.
A lot of people love watching fighters in this weight class because they've got the speed and they've got the power.
Middleweight always gives us a class.
Fight more technical. I'm Red Trunks Roy.
You're in for action. I'm quite sure right now, if you know your boxing, and a certain fighter, Mr. I would just say marvelous, but
it's a good start.
Unbelievable middleweight.
Nah, we don't need to do that. Keep it sharp and clean.
Right hand. That's what we're gonna see here between these two.
I see what you mean about that outside lead foot, that positioning, but ooh, at least we caught him back with
this
the hook.
Is the fight
all right.
We wanted to see.
Redemption. 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 Redemption.
We're at the halfway point of this round, and both of these fighters have had their moments. Still could go either way.
Redemption.
It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Redemption. Styling on him. Ah, okay. Nope. Hold on.
Under a minute to go here in round one. As the great Phil Collins once sang,
got him.
The defense? Why weren't they covering up?
I was ashamed, guys. I really want to make up for that shit. You guys did not stay up this late to watch me play on some bullshit. So, I gotta bring the fire.
10 seconds to go.
I gotta bring it. Ooh, that, come on. That's better, right? That's better. That's more like it.
Johnny, but I'm getting a little bit sleepy.
That was better. Let's keep it going. Appreciate the tips in the chat. Cut the ring off to finish him.
Thought there might be more action here.
Ooh, see that jab to the body?
To whom much is given, much is expected. World record purses for both of these fighters.
Ah. All right, caught me there. Good sequence, though.
This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
Ah, come on. No, I didn't want the step back. I just wanted to come back with the hook. We didn't need a step back.
These middleweight type of fights, Johnny, you're obviously not going to see the speed you see in some of the lighter divisions or the power you see in some of the heavier divisions.
Come on.
But you sort of get the best of
both. Let's get a power jab in there every now and then, too, just to stiff.
Some of the best fighters in the world were the middleweights. Yes, the glamour division is the heavyweight dream.
Yeah, the game rewards you more for that sharpshooting, so I'm trying to do that. More about accuracy, placing a nice shot. So...
of an Andrews man.
Where was the defense? Ah. Why weren't they covering up? Why weren't they more cautious?
My turn. Yeah, stay in there after you shoot your shot.
Under a minute to go here in round two.
Yep.
So far in this round, the offense has been better than the defense.
Yep. Ah, no.
This fight is so close. You got to pull out all the stops here.
Boom. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Step in off that little angle. Rip to the body. Saw his big shot coming. Boom. Came back with a straight right hand. That was better.
I dread being a judge.
Yeah, that lead foot tip on point. Yeah, Branch Reed. It's important. I see. It would be dope to have Floyd in this game, of course. Hollow Fist. Is the beta on Xbox? No, only PC only. PC only. Yeah, PC only till release.
All right.
Let's keep it smart. Keep it sharp. Not get crazy with it. The power jab is so good. Ah, hold on. All right.
This is going to be a firefight. You can tell already.
Oh, look at that jab. Oh, but he got me back. Boom. Yep. Ah, okay. I was trying to style a little bit.
Which fighter's gonna get caught first? Which fighter's gonna get clipped first?
All right, let's stop that. Get out of here a little bit.
Keep
sharp shooting. Punching in between his punches. Boom, like that. Oh, that was nice. That was nice. Uh-huh. There we go. Punching between his punches. Boom. Be smart with the positioning. I see you. I see you, Undisputed. Ah. Hold on. There it is. Don't come back with that straight right when he's up close like that. I gotta rip back to the body. Like that. Yep. All right, I see you. Ah, see, I did it again, though. I threw that lead right instead of coming back like that.
This round moved by very quickly. Defense is not an option.
Walk into this right hand.
Warriors bomb for bomb, shot for shot.
Nah,
we
don't got to sell out on that. Oh, there it is. I like the way I'm fighting a little bit now. It's better. That's redemption. Redemption.
Who's winning this fight right now? I have no idea.
Yeah, they mocapped Roy. They did mocap Roy. I know they mocapped Roy. They mocapped Sean Porter, mocap Bud, Caleb Plant. So I know those are four guys they mocapped. Yeah, that last counter was smooth. Let's do it. Let's keep it going. Three zip. Just keep doing what I'm doing, and we'll redeem myself. But see, I just gotta keep remembering the game rewards precision. Like, it wants you to box. Like,
not a lot of caution being displayed here. That's for sure.
It doesn't just want these skirmishes over and over again. It wants to reward one guy for out positioning the other. There you go. Oh, there we go. Beautiful, like that. Trust me, it is hard as hell when they are hurt. Like, it's so weird. The game just won't let you in range. It just won't let you in range. And I gotta get better at cutting the ring off, like you're telling me. My man in the chat, Reed. Oh! I'm sorry. Oh, all right, calm down. Leonardo's asleep. That was sexy. Again, now we're looking like Roy. It's still Mr. Unstoppable. It's still. Oh. Oh, that was the one. That was the one, Billy Gunn. Nope. All right. Let's calm down. Whew. How's that? How's that, guys? Oh, how am I looking now? What was that old country music song? How do you like me now? Bam. Oh, no, too close. Too close in to shoot that straight right counter. Oh, there we go. Y'all see it. Nope. Wait. Bam. That was it. Whoop, whoop. Oh. Be careful now. Okay.
These two fighters promised us great action.
Hey, that was kind of nice. Right, guy? We're locking in. Boxing sharp. Have I used Usyk? Yep. Yep. Yes, I have. But to be completely honest with you, Spider, like, I don't. It's kind of hard picking anyone but Wilder at heavyweight because the onus of on you to walk through shots and to cut the distance, it's a headache. Like, you got to be ready to be sharp. So I like picking Wilder a lot because I just, you know, distance isn't as much of an issue. All right, no rounds off, Lucius Tate. You're right. Mental focus. This shit requires mental focus to keep boxing sharp and not just start throwing punches.
But they're not going to hurt anybody.
To not just do that. Nah, I try to step in.
Told us they'd be for the knockout, and that's what they're both going for here early. We've got a round of the year in front of us right now.
What it is like the counter windows and the step backs are really small. They're not obvious to the eye. So like that, like they're really by an inch. So the game's gonna maybe have to do a better job with the window, like to let you know, hey, that was your side, your step to outside the lead foot counter. But it's kind of cool at the same time how it's a game of inches like that. Like, you see how I'm just barely stepping outside to the lead foot to get that off. But all right, let's get back to what I was doing. Okay. So I'm trying to get him to walk into that body shot like that dude last game did to me a couple times.
Under a minute to go here in round five. What a round this is. Defense is not an option.
It's all right, we're winning the round.
Warriors. Bomb for bomb, shot, 10 seconds left.
Not as clean around.
This fight could not be any closer, could it, Johnny?
You've already seen people dance around Wilder. Yeah, there's some guys that are good at it, but. All right, here we go. Ah.
This is a battle royale between two bombers.
Getting a little ugly with it.
This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
Gotta make some adjustments here. I don't know which ones. Man, just keep boxing smart. The stab jab? Yeah. There it is. We'll do that.
Here we go again.
Yep. Yep, back to this jab.
These fighters are starting to slow down.
Back to the jab.
Back first. Incredible.
Back to the jab.
Only halfway done.
Ah, uh-oh. See, I got greedy. Wanted to get that right hand off. Just stick on the jab in his face right now. And then we'll set something up off that jab. Yep. Yep. Come on.
Because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Yep, off the jab. Come on. Eventually, we'll get him to walk into something. Ah. Maybe that body shot. Yeah.
A minute here to go in round six.
Yeah, maybe that body shot will do it. Keep hitting him off the jab, and then eventually you'll walk into that body shot.
To do something here.
Yep. Yeah, that's the adjustment, y'all. Counter with position. Yeah, be more patient. Counter with position. Branch Reed with the good tip. You must have the beta, bro. Do you have the beta? Where is the damage in this game like they promised us? It's there. It's there, Leo Lion. Like, I've seen brutal one-punch knockouts, and your boys just got to play sharp and make it happen. They gave him that round? How? Whatever. I'm not getting away from it. Ah.
This is a battle royale between two bombers.
Ah. Ah, sloppy. Because that scorecard gets in your head. You're like, what?
This may be a round of the year contender.
But fuck that scorecard.
Halfway through the round.
They gave me that Sandor Martin. They're like, nah, you're moving too much. We don't care.
Who will be buzzed first?
Yeah.
You're going to
get him with it.
Going for the gusto.
Oh, he got off on me. He got off. So I got away from that power jab. Uh-oh.
Like what you're seeing as we reach the halfway point of this round. Halfway through this incredible round.
They got in my head, guys, with that round. They really did. I'm sorry.
What a round it has been.
I'm going to just have to chill for a second and get my mind right. I'm like, really? There it is. Sometimes taking a step back's good. Got him. To the body. To the body. Left hook to the body, baby. Thank you. Sometimes you got to take that step back and not just keep throwing and throwing. You know, take a second and think, and then it comes. There we go. Phew.
Halfway through this round, and what a round it has been.
Ah. Yeah, still, you know, the physics up close, like, you can't, outside of just both guys flurrying to the body, it still feels too awkward up close. But again, physics can be reworked. You know, that little stuff, like stepping outside the lead foot and shooting the jab in there, and then the way you walk them into, you know, certain little counter windows, it feels really good. The stuff you can't do in fight night. But there's still work to do, obviously. That body work comes in handy.
So
yes, sir.
Are,
all right.
Fight.
Let's see if we can end it now. Fight smart.
Here for the feeling out process, huh? Trying to soften him up, maybe for the later rounds. If it goes that far.
Oh, that was beautiful.
This may be a round of the year contender, and we're
that was beautiful, right?
Way through the round. And that was it.
Got him.
That was the big shot we were waiting for.
Come on, man. It's too hard to finish these motherfuckers, man.
So far, as we've reached
that was beautiful. I want to finish them.
Through this round, and what a round it has been.
You guys see the skills, though. You guys see the skills. Come on. Oh, there it was. Trying to. Come on. Yeah, forget the power shot. We'll just walk them in with regular shots. I think we can get them hurt like that.
Under a minute to go.
Oh, hook off the jab. Look at that. Oh, wait. Come on. Come on.
I mean, it's been all action this round, has it not?
Come on, man. Let me get this KO.
So with 10 seconds to go, this one is going to go the distance, and it'll be up to the judges.
We'll take that. We'll take that. Piecing him up. Beautiful combo. That was a nice combo. That was a nice combo. All right. Redemption with Roy. Redemption with Roy. We played pretty clean with Roy that game.
The loser is going to have to learn a big, big, hard lesson. I totally agree.
What'd you guys think, chat? How was that? Was that actually solid gameplay? Yeah, I got him back. It's the counters. 38-21 in the counters. He threw no power shots. Wow. But yeah, we got him. We got him. So the winner's camp. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. 3-1 because of that rage quit. All right, baby. Redemption. Redemption. Let's go. Box sick. Thank you. Thank you, Freddie. Clean. Thank you, Branch Free. Good win. Yeah, we'll take that. We'll take that. What time is it over here? Midnight? Shut up, game. Man, I'm tempted to kind of, maybe we will find a way to drop this Tim Bradley. I think I know how to do it. Use your boxing IQ for advantage. Right. That's what the game helps you with that. Oops. I'm just curious, guys. Let me check something. Or hold on. Whoops. We don't want to do that. But explore. I don't know. Sorry, because I just kind of want to see what Tim Bradley was saying. Or do we just want to keep doing Undisputed gameplay? I'm definitely going to play another match, but I'm kind of tempted to pull up whatever Tim Bradley was talking about tonight on the site. Let's see here. I got to keep playing with Wilder so we can actually get someone with Rocky Marciano so we could actually match the title of our video. Hold on. That'd be nice. Tim Bradley snarls at Javonte Davis. Oh, okay. Let me see that for a minute. I'm gonna try something here. We might get this shot. If not, whatever. Screw it, chat. Just forget it.
Don't do it. You don't want to watch the match. Don't do it. You want to watch the match. Let's watch his interview. This is Freddie. Let me see. Okay, I think we can. One second. Oh no, I'm gone. No. Anyway, I could do it, but then I'd go black for a second. All right, we'll just play the game. I'll stick to. You guys know the site. You can go see my man Hans's interview if you want. I'm gonna definitely check it out when I'm done streaming. Right, hold up. Call from HQ. What's up, brother? What's this? Yeah, no, I can do it, but it would take a sec. I think I'd have to be dark for a second to be able to do it, though. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I actually got it pulled up already, and it's. Yeah, I got it pulled up. I even have it in one of the sources, but like. I didn't click the eyeball on. Right. Oh no, wait. Not a new scene, but a new window capture. Oh, oops. Okay. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Yep, and then right away it already has Tim right there ready to go. Okay. Ooh, that's the main scene now. I think that's what they're seeing. Okay, cool. I just gotta fit to size, I think. Yeah. Transform. And we're good. And I could even... Shit, I could even do this. Hold on. There I am now. Ha 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 ha, people, we pulled this off in real time. All right, let me check this interview out for a second, then I'm going to play more Undisputed Beta. All right, cool. Later. All right, so sorry for those of you who just want to see Undisputed Beta gameplay. I do apologize. But I think we're going to... I think we're just going to real quick watch this Tim Bradley interview. And then we'll hop right back in.
One more. Just, give just, me one just, more. Just one thing about you. About you know, you made it to the Hall of Fame. Happy you made it. I thought you should have been a Hall of Famer from the jump, man. Could you kind of tell us, what was your most memorable moment in that ring, man? Your biggest one where you look back like, shit. I knew I got it done.
I'm going to just tell you this right now, man. The most memorable moment for me, honest to God truth, was when I went over to England, bro. I'll never forget it.
We beat Junior
Ritter. That put like a lot of gasoline on the fire.
Yeah, he beat Junior Ritter for
the WBO. Once I got a taste of that belt, I was like, you know what? Ain't no coming back. I got a taste of that money, you know, and the fame to come along with it.
Oh, let me pause this. Then he fought Devin Alexander to unify. Yo, Oh, I know, but I wanted to hear this one while we were at it. And then I'm going to go to, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to go to the next one. Yep. Okay, cool. And yeah, guys, I'm going to go right back to Undisputed after this. But I just want to check this Tim and then check the other Tim. Because shout out to my man, Tim Bradley.
Get the popularity. You know, people start acknowledging you. You know, that boosts you. The media, that boosts you because the media is still having doubts about you. I like that. You know, when you have, I hear the negative comments, that's fine. I feed off of that. I eat, that's food for me. So, you know, that was my biggest moment, man. That was my glorified moment, I feel, in my career. I think it was a great win.
So out of
I think
all at the that moments, time, I was the
fifth person in the history of boxing to come away with a win in England.
That's just crazy that it's Junior Witter of all people. Like, you would have definitely thought it was Juan Manuel Marquez for me, or, you know, winning fight of the year with Provodnikov or getting the decision over Manny, but it was Junior Witter. Not even a unification with Devin Alexander.
That's right, baby.
Tim, did you see Javante Davis' comments of your career?
Who? Comments? Check this out, dog.
Tim's comments?
Listen to me. I don't watch. I don't look at. I don't follow social media. I don't know how to work it. I don't follow social media. I don't care what anybody say. I don't care what Tank say because his opinion don't matter. I'm in the Hall of Fame, Tank. You know what I'm saying? But I will tell you this. All them dudes that you faced, all of them, I'll eat them all up. I'll eat every last one of them up. All them dudes you faced. Could you eat up all the guys?
I mean, Tim was a 140 and 147 pounder, so I'm sure he would eat up a bunch of 130 and 135 pounders. Yeah.
Guys that I faced, though?
He would.
That's a different animal, bro. Come on. Different beast, the guys that I faced at the end of the day. So, but, yeah, you're entitled to your opinion.
It's
all good. No harm, no foul, big dog.
Thank you, Tim. Appreciate
you. Shout out to Hans Themisto getting that interview down for us down in New York. Well, hey, he beat Juan Manuel Marquez. That's facts, man. He beat killers. Juan Manuel Marquez, it was a great win coming off the Pacquiao fight. And then, all right, we'll do this, and then let's get to Undisputed. Trying all kinds of things. Tim versus Javante, December 2023.
Like you just said, we had a great night of boxing. Teofimo Lopez victorious once again, but still doubts. You know, moving forward, Teofimo Lopez's career. You know what he said at the end. He said he doesn't. He still has it. Devin Haney just tweeted. He said George Kambosos ruined Teofimo. He will never be the same. So overall thoughts of just overall Teofimo's performance.
Don't think that George ruined Tio. I think a little bit of the technical flaws get exposed when he has to cut the distance and he's fighting a guy that doesn't come to him like Lomachenko, Comey, and Pedro Campa did. But
and all the comments that has been made.
Look at this, like, man. The game is 90% mental, man. I keep telling people's like, it's not. Yes, it is. It's 90%.
Miles Connor, chill, man. We're getting right back to the Undisputed gameplay in a moment, brother.
Mental, bro. And when you're not mentally stable, bro, and you fighting those demons, you literally have to talk to yourself over and over and over. And if you don't have people around you to keep control of that and help you manage that, bro, it's going to be a problem. I said before the fight, I said, man, I speaking to this guy in the fighter meeting, I don't know who the hell I was speaking to. I have no clue who I was speaking. I was like, who is this kid? Like, I've been following this kid, and I've been working his fights for the last 3.5 years. I'm like, this is a completely different person. I mean, all over the place. You know, I'm not going to tell you what he said or what. I'm not going to get into all that, but I could just tell that something was not right, man. And I'm like, yo, the battle's not with Martin tonight. The battle's with himself.
He's lost. Is that what Tim's trying to say? He's lost?
I knew something was off. So he's either going to look spectacular tonight, you know, and prove me wrong and my thoughts wrong, or he's going to look terrible tonight, you know. And I thought he looked subpar tonight. It wasn't a terrible, terrible fight, but it wasn't his best performance. It wasn't what we all used to seeing, you know. I didn't have those type of expectations, but I thought it was going to be a little easier fight because he's the more superior athlete than a Martin.
At this point, you know, is this not trying to be too critical on the situation? Is his father should still be in his corner?
Look, listen to me, man. His father was giving him great advice. His father didn't make the same mistake. His father has.
I didn't actually get to hear the advice in between rounds. We were calling the Crawford fight. I'd be very interested to see it because there was no adjustments made, and it looked like a lot of what could change the tide for Tio if he had to fight Sandor Martin again or someone like him are, you know, technical adjustments. So I don't know. I'm curious, did anyone in the chat, what were some of the adjustments T.O. Sr. gave T.O. Jr.? If you were listening to the broadcast on the chat, let me know. Because he kept going with the same setups he started with in round one. He would try to touch with the jab and then shoot a straight right to the body, a straight right up top. And I get it. That's what you do against a southpaw. But he never took really a he was shooting off the same combinations in round 9 and 10, basically, that he did in 1. Although he picked it up a little bit in 9 and 10 and started doubling up on the right hand to the body, to the head. But he kept getting hit with the same check right hook over and over again because he kept coming in with the same way. And again, like I said numerous times on the round by round, even Floyd Mayweather, you know, with that lead hand low, fighting with the shoulder roll, once it came time to cut the distance to come forward, he picked those hands up. And that it might be simple adjustments like that for starters that can help T.O. when he's a guy that has to cut the distance and he can't play the counterpuncher with someone coming to him. Dang, what's this getting shared with in the chat? Let me check this real quick, this link. T.O. asks if he still has it. Let me hear this. Let me hear him. Damn. Well, there's no sport in boxing. That's great drama. Great human drama playing out in real time before us with Teofimo questioning himself like that. You know, I think he does got it in terms of talent and ability, reflexes, hand speed, punch and power. But maybe you got to pick your fucking hands up a little bit when you're coming in, you know, like, and I say that to be funny, like, hey, maybe your problems aren't as drastic as you're thinking in that moment. Maybe they can be corrected, you know, so it's technical adjustments. Maybe his father isn't the guy to do that. And I've never been on that train. But tonight there was no adjustments made. Kept getting hit with the same check right hook coming in. And that can be fixed, I think.
Let's see in his voice, but his father was giving him valuable advice in that corner, man. He was telling him, use your jab. Corner this guy. Why are you throwing one shot at a time? Why are you not listening to me?
Okay, use your jab. T.O. did use his jab. He would double it up, not always committing to, but he'd double it up, and then shoot the right hand of the body and try to bring it up top. And he said, corner him. There was another times he did get Sandor Martin to the ropes, and he'd corner him. But the setups weren't working, and so maybe at that point you don't just keep going in with the same distance and the same setups, the same up jab from your hip, and then shooting off the right straight right to the body and right, you know, maybe you change it up, you know, you close the distance, you pick your hands up a little bit, and you get off to the body in combination before bringing it up to the head instead of just one straight right to the body. Maybe bring the left hook to the body in. You know, maybe not always jump in with the left hook, but, you know, you actually are already close enough to get it off without having to jump in with it. You know, things like that. But let's see.
Like his dad was telling.
I mean, they know better than me. Don't get me wrong. But
was right. And then in the fighter meeting, his father was saying everything that they worked on. And I'm like, check. Yep. OK. Your jab. You're using your jab. Oh, check. OK. All right. Well, we're going to working on getting off the check. And I'm like, man, OK. The dad doing this home, I'm like, man, how important is it for you to, you know, to evolve as a trainer? You know, you want your son to evolve, but he's like, I study boxing, Tim. You know, I ain't do this stuff, but you know what? I study it.
Right.
And I instill what the greats do. So I'm like, I respect that, you know, student of the game. So I'm not putting all the onus on the father. I thought he did a terrific job with him. I would say Tao wasn't listening. He just wasn't listening to his father. So with that being said, something has to change. He's either listen or they need to get somebody else to help him listen.
Is it maybe because, you know, to beat you back off that, is it maybe because he's been with his father?
Thank you, baby. Appreciate you. Thank you.
He's been with his father. Yeah, congratulations on the Hall of Fame.
Thank you.
We'll jump into that as well. Congratulations. Well-deserved as well.
Appreciate it.
But, you know, is it maybe because Teofimo Jr. is probably just immune hearing the voice of his father has been around so long? And even Teofimo, when they got into a fight with George Camposos, he said that their relationship wasn't the same. Could it be also that?
It could be a little bit of that, but I just think it's just the doubt. I think it's just the doubt, man. I think, like, every time he steps foot in that ring, the trauma that he has suffered with the Kambosos loss, you know, he's still dealing with that. I mean, you got to understand, this is the second.
You could see it show up in the second round knockdown. He was like, oh, man, fuck, this again.
He can fight back.
Just a little bit. He was fighting through it. He was fighting to keep his poise through it, and he didn't fall apart by any means. But you could see that show up, like, oh, here we go again.
That he's in a new weight class, there's a lot of pressure on him, you know. MSG, I mean, there's a lot to deal with, man. And you know, it's hard for him to compartmentalize all of the stuff that's going on around him, you know, new deals here, that Budweiser, all this stuff going on around him, you know. But for me, when I see him, the most happiest he is when he's inside that ring. So I would say, get more active. Like, I understand you want to go fly to the top, you know, because you were there and you beat Lomachenko and all of that. This is a new weight class, dog. You got to get yourself acclimated to this weight class. There's killers in this weight class, as you saw. I mean, Regis Prograde, I mean, damn, what he did to Zepeda. And Zepeda is not no slouch, bro. And you heard.
He beat the hell out of Zepeda.
Regis, after the fight, say, man, hey, he's a bad boy. He is. He made me work. But you get in there with Regis Prograde, bro. Come on. Come on now. Eat dog food. Dog food.
Who are you favoring in that one, man?
Who?
Regis.
Hans, I love you, brother. I know you got to get the official quote. I already know you knew what his pick was, but it's funny. Just Tim's like, I just said dog food, you know, but hey, we got to spell it out for the people.
Stop playing with me, man. Come on now.
right.
It's a no-brainer, man. Regis Prograde is on another level, baby.
You think he'll stop him?
I don't know about stopping, but I can just tell you he on another level. Mm. Regis is so fluent with his joint, man. You know, he does have a tail, but I ain't going to say nothing. He does have a tail, I see. But Regis, he flow. He got power. He got speed. He got boxing ability. He can take it to you. I mean, he got good feet. I mean, there's so much to Regis, bro. And he's so compact, too. Strong. Bro, that's a lot to deal with.
Unorthodox,
slick, in my opinion.
Punches hard, punches off awkward angles, punches in combination. I do think Tio could sharpshoot him in between his shots a little bit. I think Tio's a little faster, and when he's shooting off counters, doing what he does best, on more on the back foot, he could shoot in between Regis's wider power shots. But yeah, Regis is a problem.
At this point, would you favor?
And has got to be the favorite right now.
Tio against a guy like Devin Haney.
Stop playing with me, man. Y'all better leave, man. Y'all still ain't learned.
Devin's a horrible style for Tio. Always has been. It's a lot of what Tio has to do. Tio has to do so many things out of character to be successful against Devin. Cut the ring off and things of that nature. That, like, if you couldn't do that, do that well against Sandor Martin, it's going to be a problem with Devin. Tio and Tank's a better style matchup for him. Tio and Ryan.
Learn. Haney is the truth. Y'all still ain't learned, man. Y'all like, oh, y'all, he don't have the power. He don't.
I've been telling him, Tim.
He's tactically off the chain with it. He knows how to work, you know, his distance on the outside. Dude, he stepped to Kambosos in the fight, man. Stepped to Kambosos. He can't pop for nothing. He ain't got no crack. You know what I'm saying? I ain't had no crack. But he got that toughness, that mental toughness. He got the volume. There's a lot to Devin Haney, man. That IQ. Come on, man. I got it.
And instincts. What they call Goku Ultra Instinct. It's because it's almost without thinking. And I think that's something Devin's had since he was a kid. He's just got he fights instinctually.
Come on, Haney, all day.
So let's just say that T.O.'s watching this video. You're a guy, you only lost to one person in Pacquiao. Yeah. But after that loss, you bounced back like everything was fine. Still picked up a whole bunch of wins, man. So, like, what is it exactly when you come back from a loss? Like, did you have to do something mentally? Or did you just know, like, all right, he was the better man that night. It's a whole new night now. Like, what
dog, that's Pacquiao, dog. that's a legend in the sport. You know what I'm saying? It's not like I lost to a Joe Blow. This is a legend in the sport I lost to, bro. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day.
It's the only guy he lost to. I think, yeah, those are his two L's, both to Manny.
But I also beat him, too. And I don't care anybody. I beat him, dog.
I think I actually scored the fight a draw when I rewatched it a couple times because Manny just fought. He bullshitted in a lot of rounds and just let a lot of rounds get to him. Tim, it wasn't like Tim was super effective, but I actually could see that fight being scored a draw, and everyone thought it was just this robbery for Pacquiao. But second fight was by far the most entertaining out of their three, and Manny, you know, won that decisively, and then he dropped them twice in the third fight. But I actually think the first fight probably could have been a draw.
I beat him, no doubt about it. And then I beat the boy after that. I beat Marquez after that.
That was his bad. That was a shiny moment. I was so sure Marquez was going to knock Tim out because Tim had just fought Provodnikov, and him getting into all those exchanges, I said, man, he's going to get into some exchanges and Marquez is going to put him out. But he boxed his ass off, paid attention to the Floyd tape, and
Marquez knocked
and cemented his Hall of Fame status.
Him out. So say what you want to say. It's all good.
Well, thanks for letting me watch that, guys. I love Tim. Tim's my guy. He's such a great analyst right now in the game. And now let's get back to Undisputed. Let's finish the day right. Undisputed beta. All right. And we're back with more Undisputed. Because Bernard Hopkins, I remember he once called Undisputed Undisputed. So, all right. Let's go. Let's go. Never mind. Deontay Wilder it is. But maybe Reynoso, because they already had, you know, Canelo offered it to the young man before. Like, bro, you can come to my gym. And maybe Tio really should take it up on it. I don't know. Because Eddie, he already, you know, he understand, like, he'll work with Tio and his flexible upper body movement. You know, he won't just make him put. But he's done a great job with Canelo. Of Canelo maintaining his flexibility in his upper body movement, but he keeps his hands up, you know, while he's coming in, and Tio could use that. So maybe Eddie Reynoso. All right, guys, you know the game plan against Usyk. Fight long, walk him into the power jab, walk him into the straight right hand. If he crowds you, eventually get off that big right hand to the body. All right, I'm Wilder. Here we go, guys. Back to Undisputed. Oh, to the power jab. To the power jab again. Right, let's take our time. Off the power jab. Right hand to the body. Off the power jab. Right hand to the body. Off the power jab. Right hand to the body. No. Power jabs. Get back, son. Oh, no. Okay, good jab by Usyk. I'm so conscientious. If this is the last fight, I want to end on a dub so badly. And we will. Oh, we will. We won't lose to the middleweight Tulsa. I feel like Usyk got a lot of fanboys these days. Nothing wrong with that. I'm just saying. Nothing wrong with that. Comes with the territory of being a great fighter. Go back, son. Get back. Yeah. Oh, he quit. He quit. Rage quit. He saw that straight right hand. He said, fuck all that. Fuck all that. That's a rage quit, guys. First round knockout. 3-1. 3-1. I'm doing my thing. That won't be the last fight of the night, though. We won't get off that easy. Middleweight sausage. What were the punch stats while it lasted? Look at that. 12 of 54 to 15 of 23. I was sharpshooting. Oof. Oof. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Come on, man. I let him get off 2-1. More than 2-1. That's how you sharpshoot in that matchup. We'll take that all day. You know what time it is. You know what time it is. What time is it, chat? To the winner's camp. To the winner's camp. Let's go. Let's go. It's been a decent night. Except for that one fight, that Roy Mira match that got away from me. All right, chat. Shoot. So we do last fight of the night. Let me rock Rocky Marciano. Since we promised at some point in the title a Rocky Marciano Deontay Wilder match. It's gonna be tough cutting the distance though. I'll figure it out.
Welcome to the WBC Arena. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Todd Grisham.
All right, here we go. Now we have officially delivered on the title of the video.
As per usual, everybody's going to benefit.
All right, guys. It's going to be so fun having to cut distance on a guy 8 inches taller than me with one right hand that could end the fight at any moment. This should be fun.
Here he comes, the bronze bomber, Deontay Wilder, fighting out of Tuscaloosa, Alabama. Rocky Marciano, 201 pounds of pure terror. Looks like we're ready to.
This bout is scheduled. All right, Rocco Francis.
In the red corner, an Olympic bronze medalist from Tuscaloosa, Alabama.
Damn.
One of the hottest tickets.
All right, high guard like a motherfucker, Lucius Tate. Let's go. We're going to go right to the body. I got to take my time though, man. I can't just come in.
It's a home fan crowd here. Look at it. 90% of home fan crowds. And so that small 10%, you got to keep quiet or brave it out.
Come on, shoot off, Rock. Shoot me off. All right, all right.
Nice punch.
Ah.
Punch landed.
Give me a moment, guys. Got to readjust to having to be the little guy.
Ah.
You know what? These guys have had all the hype, had everything around them, and well deserved because they're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
There it is. Ah, shit. Ah, can't get caught with that after digging down there, though. I'll walk him into shit. I got him. Oh, shit.
There's a scoring blow.
Got him. No, we're going to get him, man. He's fighting way too sloppy. Just got to be smart.
Here
Close first round. We closed decent, though. Come on, Rock. Get those hands up.
Alright, yo, Adrian. Gotta walk him down over here. Scoring, yo, Deontay Wilder.
Boom. I'm trying to get that little left hook in after he throws that big dumb shit. I gotta just be quicker with my shots. Hold on. It's tough, man. That reach is no joke.
Who's got the better right hand? That's what we're gonna see here between these two.
Oh, I got caught. I got caught coming in too aggressive, man. I got to take my time. Damn. God damn. Throwing it like a murderer to the body.
Oh my, that's a game changer.
Got him back. Let's go. So hard to get to that. Motherfucker. Come here. At least we got him back.
And we're a minute to go here in round two.
I keep stepping off to the left, maybe.
Defense is not an option between these two warriors. Bomb for bomb, shot for shot. It's been all action this round.
There it is. Rocky Usyk. Come on. Ah.
Only 10 seconds to do something here.
All right, I got to have better placement, man. When he shoots those big shots up top, instead of just, like, just place the shot, man. Dip over to the side and hit him with the left hook to the body and reset. Yeah, I need to cut the ring off way better. Yep. All right. I know you guys want me to smother, but then you just walk, you can't just walk straight in. Like, damn. I'm just walking into that shit. All right. That reach. Ah. Shit.
Who's gonna be the first one to get buzzed?
This is what we want. We want him to stay in there.
Neither fighter trying to be cautious. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point.
I've got to be much more respect to the matchmaker because these guys are perfect.
That's what we want, though. No, we don't. Ah. Got to place shots better. Good shit by him finishing. All right. Man, it's like I tell you guys, it's an uphill battle when you go against Wilder with one of these little guys. As it should be.
Halfway through the round, and there's not a lot separating these two. Under a minute to go here in round.
I'm just so short.
Who's going to get the last shot here in the round?
Oh my God, just forget it. Whew. I'm stepping right towards the power hand.
What do you think, Johnny?
Let's see what's in front of you. Don't pressure them, man. Take it.
What am I? I'm trying to remember. Am I supposed to step to my left or to my right? To the right. Okay. All right. Let's try that. We'll try that out a little bit. There it is.
Told us they'd be looking for the knockout.
Ah, don't get reckless in these exchanges. Pick shots. shit. We'll take it. We'll take it, buddy.
They told us they'd be looking for the knockout.
Step to his right. I know.
Both going for here early.
Ah, I just that length. Uh-oh.
Who's going to be the first one to get caught? Halfway through the round.
Ah, come on. I was in range. Give me that.
This is ridiculous. These guys are perfectly matched. It's a match made in heaven.
I'm going to get him.
And what a round it has been.
I'm starting to get to him.
Under a minute here to go in round four.
Switching up the left to the right a little bit help. Ah.
Defense is not an option between these two warriors. Bomb for bomb, shot for shot. I mean, it's been all action this round.
There we go.
Round moved by very quickly.
Ah, got caught pulling out. I think we won that round though. That was a better round. That was the first round I felt kind of good about. There we go. Step outside the lead foot. Yep, Chappelle Hannon. It's tough, but yeah. Cut the ring off, set it back up off the lead foot. Yeah, yeah. Yep. Yep, set it all up off the lead foot. Yep.
All action slugfest. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now.
Ah.
Which fighter's gonna get clipped first?
We like that. We like that. We'll take that.
Soften him up maybe for the later rounds.
Yep, we definitely soften him up.
The feeling out process, huh? This is an all action. Do you believe what we are seeing?
Come on. Yeah, I got it. That shit is hard. It is hard when they get hurt to follow up on it.
At the halfway point of a round that can't go fast enough.
Good jab. Good jab.
Let's be honest about it.
Shit. Okay, he wants some get back, so let's play a little smart here. We don't have to keep walking in every time.
It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Oh, that's a counter. Come on.
Under a minute to go here in round five.
Oh, what happened? They glitched out on me. You guys didn't even see a punch fucking land. Come on. Come on. Because I got impatient a little bit. Ah, okay.
10 seconds to go.
Come on, man. Ah, that round got away from me. 3-2. Cover. Watch his stamina. Then attack. Finish with jabs. All right. All right. Come on, man.
A lot of punch output. Thought there would be some more action here.
The focus is serious in this game, man.
Who's going to be the first one to get rocked? This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
Ah, oh, but you're going to give him that. Okay.
There's the bell to start the round. This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through.
Let's not let the round get away from us. Oh, what the hell? That right hand, bro. I'm winning the whole round.
Both of these fighters are starting to slow down. Who's going to crack first?
Still winning the round, man. This is ridiculous, though, with that straight right hand. It's hard. All right.
it's been an all-out slugfest.
He's got him going.
Neither
come on.
Fighter willing to sit down on these punches. They're arm punches. They're scoring, but they're not going to hurt anybody. Only 10 seconds to do something here.
Frustrating. Let's see what I'm interested to see what the card is after six. This is tough. It's tough, man. You got to be perfect walking in on this guy, man. All even. All right, this shit is. Whew, I really want this one, though. Oh, I'm just fucked up. See, that's me just being anxious. Gotta wait, be smart.
Gotta get your shots in as well.
Hurt him. God damn it, look how clunky that shit is trying to come on. All right, you guys, I love you Steel City, but you got to work on that.
So much for the feeling out process, huh? We're at the halfway point, and both of these fighters know the round is still up for grabs.
Ah.
Incredible round, and we're only halfway done.
Don't want this round to get away from me. It's tempted to like play keep away because you hurt him. Think got the round. But you don't want to do that because now you're on the outside where he has the advantage.
Punches for five rounds.
Ah, see, that's why I don't want to fucking walk in. I got the round one. It feels like, but you don't know if you really do. So we just gotta fight.
Caution is being thrown to the wind. Oh, 10 seconds to go. Who's gonna get the last shot here in the ring?
Oh. Close. Did I get that round? Or did I let it get around away from me?
This fight is closer than two pages.
Let him come to me? Oh, Chappelle Harmon. You don't know how... Chappelle Hannon, you don't know how tough that is, bro. Oh, he... No, he quit. He quit, goddammit. He quit. That's a win. I don't know if it really is, but... He quit. Or disconnection, or he quit. I have no idea. That, I don't know what the thrilling conclusion to that fight was about to be, but man, it was stressful. I feel like I was up 4-3. I don't know if that's the match I want to close on for the night, because it's pretty indecisive finish. You know what? It's 1 a.m, man. We're going to call it a night on that. I'm pretty tired. I know Lucius Tate. But we're going to call it a night on that. I've loved rocking with you guys all night. Thank you for rocking with me. Or I don't know. Let's see. So tense. It was. It really was. It was so tense, chat. I own one more match for the chat, Freddie VA. Do I? I know, right? That's some sucker shit to get all. Okay. All right. One more. For you guys. One more for you. Maybe I'll just go ahead and hit give him that Usyk. Alright, fuck it. That way we got everybody in, right? We got one with Roy, we got one with Usyk, we got one with Rocky, and we got one with Deontay. So that works. Sorry, Nigel Benn. Sorry, ladies.
Welcome into the WBC arena.
All right.
Waiting a long time.
It's Usyk time.
To get it on.
Time to cut Johnny the distance. So fun to do.
It's time for our
I love you guys.
The here he comes.
Chappelle, they don't have Mike yet. It's just the beta, but I believe he's in the game. I don't know if he is, actually. Riddick Bowe is. Joe Louis
is. This man. Alexander Usyk.
Yeah.
He's 6'3 with a 78-inch reach.
Nobody knows who's going to win.
Seriously, watch. All right, here we go, guys.
All
right, gonna have to play sweaty, as the kids say.
Johnny, let's see how it plays out. Good punch. Gonna see as much footwork as the smaller weight classes in the heavyweight division, but we don't care.
Give me a second to get the hang of Usyk.
A couple of big units here, so I'm expecting power. You're gonna have excitement, you're gonna have drum, because when these guys slow down, that's when the punches are gonna land.
Oops.
That punch landed.
Ah, all right. We don't want to do all that. We don't want to just sharpshoot, step off these angles.
If you're a heavyweight, you get a lot further in life if you can throw the combination halfway through the round, and there's not a lot separating these two.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Ah.
I give maximum respect to the matchmaker.
Ah.
Because these
ah.
guys are
there we go. Back up. Kill him to the body. If he crowds me, I'm going to kill his body.
We'll say, you know what? I'm just that notch above you. And so I try to respect both of them more than happy.
That punch landed.
Am I bleeding already? Yep. All right. Oh, that was beautiful. We'll take that. Ah, well, we won't take that, though.
10 seconds to go.
I know Usyk's game is like little, his little slip counter windows. I'll get it. Got him to the body. That was a good left uppercut to the body. We got him good to the body that round, and our stamina is fine. I was jabbing up close a little bit too much. Jabbing from close range a little bit too much, because I'm trying to, when he crowds me, I'm trying to step out to my right or my left and jab off of it, but it just gives me this wonky animation that's too close. And jab, jab, body, body, yeah.
And there's the bell to start the round. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. This is the fight we wanted to see.
Ah.
Got the better right hand. That's what we're going to see here between these two.
It's that little counter jab by Usyk. Ah. Ah, all right.
Which fighter's going to get clipped first?
Ah, we don't. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing staying in front of him like that?
Shot and this thing could be over.
Hold on.
So many times, one punch changes everything.
Ah, I got caught. All right, we got to tighten shit up. There it is.
What a round this
Come on, throw
is.
It. There it is. There it is. There it is. Sharpshoot. Sharpshoot. There it is.
These two have been going at it on so 10 seconds to go.
There it is. There it is. There it is. Oh. Oh. We finished strong, though. Finished strong. Finished strong. Finish strong. Don't mind me not talking. I'm like super. Just got to focus to get it off with Usyk. Like, Wilder's a little more brain dead. You just fight tall, walk him into some right hand. Ah, all right.
Always want to get on the offensive foot first.
Ah. Ah. There we go.
Which fighter's gonna get clipped first?
We're making them waste a lot of shots. I do like that.
This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
Oh. Oh, how'd he hurt me though? Come on, man. Oh, it's Wilder. It's Wilder. I just gotta live with that. I just gotta live with it.
Halfway through the round, I'm not sure who's winning it.
You know what? These guys have had all the hype, had everything around them, and well deserved because.
Now back at you, Wilder. Got him! Woo! Woo! Sorry. Woo! Woo! He stayed in there too long, guys. Two piece to the body. Finish with sweep left. No, no, no! Don't beat the count. No. Nine. No, he's up. Damn it. Damn it. Ah. You saw that two-piece to the body, then we did that sweeping Usyk left hand. That shit was beautiful. I'm getting off that little counter. Right there. Right there.
Minutes to go in this round. Final 10 seconds here, and this is
getting my head off to the right and then digging. Beautiful, beautiful. We'll take that. We'll take those all day. We'll take that all day, fellas. Let's go. Woo. It's tough. It's tough. Wilder is so hard to go against. You see him hurting me every time the man touches me. I'm killing his body and stepping over, but anytime he touches me, I'm hurt. All right. I'm up two off the knockdown.
Neither fighter willing to sit down on these punches. They're arm punches. They're scoring, but they're not going to hurt anybody.
I just want to stop him, man. This guy is so dangerous.
Who's going to be the first one to get buzzed? Which fighter's going to get caught first?
They gave Usyk really nice head movement. Like, his counter windows are by far the best. Him and Roy. As they should be.
There it is! The knockdown punch we knew was coming!
Like, look at all these counters they're giving me. Shit is nice. I just can't. For the life of me, guys, I just can't stop. I can't get to a guy when I hurt him. I just can't. I don't know exactly what you're supposed to do. I mean, there was a few times I got to him, but I don't know. I don't know the rhyme or reason. Like, I can't execute it again. It's so stressful with Wilder. He just needs one punch. Ah, let's take this round. Let's take it. Let him walk into something like that. Oh, that was the one. Hold on.
10 seconds to go.
Oh. Okay, no, see, that was dumb. I started trying to, you know, I got a little greedy and wanted to get him with a big power shot off the counter, but just keep sharpshooting like Usyk does. Great work to the body, but it's the same combinations to the body to hurt someone. Usyk wouldn't survive one punch from Wilder in real life. Come on, y'all. Come on, guys. Pull me through this shit. Last one. I gotta win this. Oh, nice uppercut.
This is gonna be a firefight, you can tell already. This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
I'm trying to. I want to get him with a big one there. Take it. I can't be doing that though. Don't load up with Wilder. Ah. Ooh, he got me with a good one. Ah. There it is. Ah. Ah. Let's get out of here, Usyk. Ah, he's stepping to me.
A minute to go here in round five.
All right. Left hand to the body is going to back him off. Left hand to the body. Yep.
Defense is not an option between these two warriors. Bomb for bomb, shot for shot. It's been all action this
round. Ah, we got sloppy that round. He may have won that round. I just wasn't as pretty. It's hard to sharpshoot all 12, man. It's hard to start step outside his lead foot. All right. Double the uppercut to the body. Sidestep him. All right.
Fighter willing to sit down on these punches. They're arm punches. They're scoring, but they're not going to hurt anybody. This is a battle royale between two bombers.
Ah.
This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
Now he wants to step back. I don't feel like cutting distance. Ah. There we go. There we go. Some rights. I'm doing too many left hands. I still got my right hand.
Both of these fighters are starting
there
to
it
slow
is.
Down. Who's going to crack first?
There it is.
Incredible round, and we're only halfway.
There it is. Step over. Ah. Nope. All right. Ah. Step over. Gotta tank that angle every time. Ah. Ah. No. I think we got this round. Come on. Yeah, we got it.
This round moved by very quickly. We approached the last 10 seconds of the round.
Ah. We just want to win, baby. It might not look pretty, but we just want this win.
This one could go either way.
Overhand right open off the southpaw stance.
All
right. What's the score? What's the score? Yes, they got me way up. Thank God. So I don't have to go crazy and go after this dude. I can just counter. That's what I want to do. All right.
May be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round. This is a between two bombers.
Go ahead, bro. You're the one who's got to get some get back. I don't feel like walking into your right hand.
Which fighter's going to get clipped first?
Come on, man. I got to give the people some act. Come on, bro. We got people watching. See, he's giving up. I frustrated him, y'all. I finished him. He's mentally giving up in the fight.
We're halfway through this round. Not a lot of action here at all. Halfway through this incredible round. Can you believe we still have a half round to go?
Ah, well, let's play some. Let's just fire off. I'll play some. I'll play some.
Still a minute to go in this round.
Ah, okay. Oh, see? So you want me to take chances. No.
An all-out slugfest.
All right, bro. You're the one who's got to be trying to...
What a round this is. Only 10 seconds to do something here.
All right. Oh, and I got him with a straight left to end it. Every time I sidestep him, his body's wide open. Uppercuts, then straight.
All
right.
Either fighter willing to sit down on these punches, their arm punches.
I mean, at this point, though, guys, I don't know, man. He's the one who's got to get some get back. I don't think I want to just walk into the line of fire. There we go. Oh! Oh, I'm going to get him.
This is going to be a firefight, you can tell already.
I'm going to get him.
This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round.
Ooh. Ah.
He's going to be the first one to get clipped.
Ah.
So here we go again. Halfway through the round, and there's not a lot separating these two.
Come on, buddy. Come on, guy. Oh.
We're halfway through this round, and what a round it has been.
All right. So I'm trying to walk him into one.
We're at the halfway point, and these guys have thrown enough punches for five rounds.
Ah, I'm going to try this. Watch. I'm going to try and do a hook to the body and bring it up top. Or
a minute to go here,
keeps doing it the opposite way. Come on. I'm going to try and sidestep the left to the body and bring a right hook up top. Oh, we'll try it again. Ah. All right, to hell with this dude then. Get back. See, that's why he didn't want to keep coming forward, guys. That's why right there. That's why right there. We took that. We
I'm
took
not
that.
Sure about the judges on this
what?
A split decision.
Why did the what? 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 Why did they lie to me? Why were they lying to me on the unofficial card so hard? If I would have known. What the hell? They lied to me so hard. Why'd they give him the last round? He was hurt. Damn, judges. I guess I was tripping. I was fighting like Sandor Martin. Like I had the fight won with Oleksandr Usyk, and I didn't. See, y'all made me play one more match, and I lost. Ugh. Disgusting. Disgusting. Man, the losers cam, they robbed me like fuck. I don't know about that. I felt I won. I hurt him. He hurt me. It was a split decision. They did me like Sandor Martin. Like, we're not going to give you this fight just trying to run away with it. The judges penalized me for that. Lucius, I feel like I won. But one more for the chat. Don't leave on an L. You guys are crazy. All right. I lost that last round, Brandon Garcia. I mean, I heard him, though. But yeah. All right. Dude, look at the counters and the blocks. 188 blocks to 83. 56 counters to 20. Damn. I won't leave on the L. But sometimes, man, I felt so good. I was like, damn, we actually pulled that off. It was hard. Damn, that was hard, y'all. I'm not going to lie. I'm kind of tired. Yeah, one more with Wilder. Yes, Wilder. So much easier just being Deontay. I could get better with Usyk, though. No, I definitely can. I got to try different mechanics with him. Yeah, they De La Hoya versus Felix me. Didn't I drop him? I dropped him and they robbed me. Okay, I just remembered. I fucking dropped him and they robbed me. Come on, man. All right. This is so much easier. Even though I'm tired, though. But we got it. Yep. That's knockout right there. That's game. Alright. Oh no. I got hurt by a jab. Word? Oh, Wilder's fucked. My God. All right, let me focus up. We're not letting this get away, don't worry. I'm not fucking with him. There we go. No, I'm not playing with him, guys. He's getting put out. All right, my bad. Getting sloppy. Let's reestablish range. Yep. Come on, that's ball game. That's ball game. In real life. Keep doing that. I'm going to fuck you up to the body. Yep. Ah. I'm not fighting as smart. It's late. I'm tired. I just want this knockout. And I got caught. It's all right. Just gotta tighten it up. I got him. Oops. Oh, come on, that's game. Come on. Come on. Got him. I swear, following up, though, is the hardest thing in the world. As you can see. And we'll take that. We'll take that. We'll take that. Power straight, right, left hook to the body. I hear you. All right. What do we got? All right, I'm up 2-1, but fuck these judges, man. After what they did last time, no. We don't trust them. Ah, no, no. Ah. Ah, come on. Oh, that's it. Try to go to the body for a second with Wilder. It's not really what he does, but oh. All I did was touch him with that one. Come on, man. Ah. Oh, that's a wrap. Keep doing that. You're getting knocked out. Oh. Come on. That's a wrap, right, guys? That's a wrap. A couple of these right hands, I feel like, man. Beta is on PC. Yep. Shouldn't be so hard to finish. I agree. Hooks are short. You should jab to fit. Trust me, Lucia is so much harder than it looks. finishing is almost impossible. All right. Got him. Oh, maybe you're right, though. Ah, all right. Ah, I was trying to do some little step off to the side, but I just stick with my power jab and walk him into it. I got it. Ah, shit. All right. There we go. Reestablish control. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, that's a wrap. Come on, that's a wrap, man. Some of them right hands. That's a wrap. That should be a wrap. That should be a wrap. But it's cool. Oh, that should be a wrap. Deontay Mayweather. Here we go. Deontay Mayweather time. Ooh. Shit on himself. Come on, man. Come on, oh, guys, are you seeing this? Go sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. He won't do it. He won't do it. He won't do it. Goddamn. There we go. I knocked his ass out with two stiff-ass power jabs. Wilder, guys. Use Deontay Wilder in the game. He quit. Yes! He quit. And with that, we are ending on a dub. On a victory. I really should have won the Usyk-Wilder fight, too. But it went to a split decision. But we took that. We took that, baby. We took that. We iced Usyk. Moral of the story is, on Undisputed, Deontay Wilder is the best at heavyweight. It's just so much easier to just walk guys into the power jab and then eventually get off the right. It's easier. And I actually think that's kind of realistic, you know, because it's you controlling Wilder now. So the skill set is more what you bring to the table, along with his animations, which is, you know, he's not going to do a step off left hook, like, you know. It's pretty realistic, the arsenal that's assigned to him. And, you know, it's an uphill battle for guys like Marciano and Usyk coming up from cruiserweight, because Marciano was really a cruiserweight when he fought. And it should be an uphill battle like that. They got to fight perfect. And with Deontay, you get to kind of just lounge on the outside and walk him into shots. So, but that will be it, guys. I'll take that W. I'll end it on that. Thank you so much for watching the stream. I think the final tally was 5-2 on this one. I really should have been 6-1 or 5-1, but go Niners tomorrow against the Bucks. Chat, if there's anything you want to tell me before I get up out of here, you guys are awesome just for rocking with me. We got some good gameplay. I had some rounds where you saw me do some pretty cool stuff, and then other rounds, not as much, but it was cool. Being better is Wilder than Wilder himself, right? Have a good night. All right, have a good night, Freddy. Have a good night, everyone. You guys are awesome. And I guess I'll hop on tomorrow one last time before the beta's gone. I'll hop on one more time tomorrow as we close out this Undisputed beta. Teofimo Lopez gets out of Madison Square Garden with a disputed decision victory over Sandor Martin. Terrence Crawford on a beautiful right hook. Ice David Avanesian. Hopefully him and Spence is next. But signing out. Thank you guys for joining me.